The shaft is directly to the reactor system. A precise hit will start a chain reaction, which destroys the station. Only a precise hit will set up a chain reaction. The shaft is ray-shielded, so you'll have to use proton torpedoes. That's impossible ever for a computer. No, it's not impossible. I used to build the womp rats in my T-16 back home. They are not much bigger than 2 meters. They measure shapes. May the force be with you.